Okay, the most important thing to remember when you're trying to integrate the absolute value is that this is a piecewise function, so go ahead and just break down into cases. The first case is that we have to integrate what? Well, when x is negative, we'll end up with negative x after we take out the absolute value. So we just have to do this, right? So let's indicate that this is when x is less than 0. And then secondly, well, we know absolute value doesn't matter if x is positive or 0. So we'll just put down x right here, and then dx, and then this right here is if x is greater than or equal to 0. And now we can just integrate this and integrate that. So for this one, we get, well, that first, negative 1 half x squared plus c, and then this right here, we get 1 half x squared plus c. And now we just have to say this is if x is less than 0, and if x is greater than or equal to 0. Can x be 0? Yes, in this case, right? Not for differentiation, but that's it.